Good morning from Walker's K. Here we are, first day, day one. And we are, as Roger there, getting ready. And we are, or we were, the first to arrive yesterday here in the marina. The first public / private boat to arrive here for the 2021 Billfish Invitational. First one in over 15 years, I believe. And just Mr. Allen's vessels here and his sport fish pulling out right here for the day to go start pre-fishing like we will. So we'll catch back up with you. All right, we're about to push off here, and I want Roger to say what he said to me just a few minutes ago, where we're at and what it's like in the current situation.
Oh, what a
Roger
so
Stem.
Lucky. We're so lucky to be here right now. Walker's first boat in. Got May coming up to a full moon. Look at this weather.
It's perfect.
It's perfect. Bluebird sky.
And we get all these toys to play with. All the LPs. I mean, we're fully loaded with bait, lures. We got it all. Now we just got to go out there and put it to use and find them. All right. Let's do it.
See you in a little bit.
Huh?
We'll see you in a little bit.
Sounds good. Doubled up. There he is, he's tail walking. Get the tag ready.
Get the tag ready.
If you want to extend it a little bit.
Get on the other side.
There you go.
All right, get a shot at it.
Get it. Grab it.
Oh my God, let me see.
Bring it up a little bit. I don't want to hurt it, but can you bring it up just a little bit?
He's rowdy.
He's awesome. Yeah. Unbelievable. Awesome!
Nice job! On stand up, Talica 50, two speed.
That's amazing. Right, you probably got me cursing like that on film. How terrible.
Roger Dodger, Amanda with the tag.
Woohoo!
There's the leader touch right there. Anna's coming in with the tag. Go right in behind. There you go.
You got right this, there. Amanda. Awesome, Amanda! Woohoo! Brad, get in there.
Didn't go in?
No.
Fell out?
No.
Load another one.
Huh?
Is he okay?
There is our doubleheader.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
Do we still get to
play? Good
job. Right. Oh, wait. Oh, do that again. Woo! Hug. Awesome.
Excellent day of fishing. 3 for 5. Raised another 2. We're wrapping it up today. Great day.
Finishing up today and a great day. We got back to the marina here and looks like we got the most marlin out of the whole day. And we got our 3. That's a pretty damn good day for me. Looking good. Anyway, it's all right here, ground zero, Walker's K.